from what I remember, if I know this correctly, in 2012 and 2014, the UN already made some sort of a declaration that the same rights that we enjoy offline should be valid online. So I think, sure, I mean, update the declaration if that is needed, but okay, in my personal opinion, the declaration does not say, oh, human rights are only valid offline. So by definition, they're valid everywhere, no matter where it is. I don't know if an update necessarily is needed. It's just that it should be clear to everybody around the globe. Same rights. Rights are rights. Whether they're offline or online does not matter. I'm not very political, so I cannot really tell you if there is a need to be updated for legal purposes, this legal text, but in my personal opinion, it's the same. Your rights offline or online are the same thing. Sorry, can you repeat the first part of the question?
Yes.
What is the one most important internet? Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry.
No problem.
What will bring people together for better right. cooperation on digital issues, and what mechanisms might be employed to do that?
Yes, I mean, so for example, the multi-stakeholder model that we are currently having at the IGF is a very good example of what can bring people and to talk basically and understand each other's issues. So, I mean, as you probably have noticed in the last 3 days, the IGF has been kind of criticized for not, recently has been criticized for not bringing enough people from business and government, so that, you know, the multi-stakeholder part of it is a little bit diminishing. We have had a lot of discussions of why this is happening and how we can change it. Some people say, you know, like, businesses need, in order to send, for businesses to be engaged and to send somebody and spend his or her time and resources to those meetings, businesses would like some tangible impact out of this. But the IGF does not deliver any sort of resolutions or concrete steps to follow, or any, there's no outcome document. So this is what one camp says. But on the other side, what the IGF is so good at is just bringing people together so that they can talk. If there's going to be some sort of an outcome document at the end of the IGF, that puts people in a different atmosphere, you know? So all of a sudden it's negotiation mode. Every word that you say counts. It might, you know, basically your role is get the outcome document that you want. So it really shifts the focus from learning and understanding each other and the difficulties that every one of us faces to like, oh, I need to make sure that this is the document that I want. I understand both sides. I don't know what the answer is. I really wish that businesses and governments and basically all the parties of the multi-stakeholder model realize how important it is to have a forum like that, where we can basically gather and discuss and hear each other out. A lot of people are just simply so far removed from the realities of others that they don't know about the problems that they're facing. And so having a forum like that, I really like it, appreciate it. And I hope that in the future, others can see the benefit of it too.